Actually, the installation we have here at Fest Arc is was developed in cooperation with the Stone Giordano, and we made a two-part installation. One is called Drawing Time, and it's actually a clock which is drawing every day a two spirograph pattern on a wall, and always at midnight it moves to another spot and starts drawing again.
And for us, this project is really about long-term planning, since the company they now restart growing forests. They actually have enough trees in 150 years to make flooring. So for us, it was completely about long-term planning. And so we made this clock that really slowly, like just one circle a day, draws on a wall. And the idea is one day the wall will be full. So it's as well talking about long-term planning and thinking about the future, and that you have to start now to actually get something in the future. And the second installation?
The second installation is actually we used the flooring panels and used the twig holes or twig marks they have already, and put branches which are kind of covered in the same oil than the flooring. Also to show that the floor is coming from real trees, and basically put the floor in context again of nature.
Yeah, and we are really happy about the results, because it's shown in an atmosphere that is like, I don't know, 800 years old.
Yeah.
And the clock in there is actually really fast compared to the outside world, where it seems so slow. So we really like the setting.